I know she's your twin sister.
Know you
but you've done this
you.
Time and time again.
You
done this time and time again, Monica. She has.
You a bodyguard or something like that?
No, I'm not a bodyguard.
She had a lot of
She always give me money.
She
always give me money. She take care of me.
And that's the problem. She giving you money.
But who are you?
I'm her brother.
So
I'm her brother.
Say, I'm her sister. I've been her for a long time.
Yeah, yeah. That's on your mama's side. Y'all, our sister's on y'all mama's side.
That's right. But close. I know her all my life. Y'all just mad.
But we've been close. We are close. We haven't known each other for a long time.
I'm trying to hear that.
I know, but we haven't. You've been with her all your life. So
I'll wait for her to come out the store.
I don't talk to Lisa. I don't borrow money from her. I don't borrow money.
That makes sense.
It makes a lot of sense.
I'm gonna get money. She's gonna give me money to get back on the bus.
And you never pays her back.
That's not your concern.
She talks about it to me all the time. You never pay her back. That's the problem. That's good. You can stop.